At the opening game of last season, Sandy Jardine unfurled the Division 3 flag, and it was an honour he was immensely proud of. The Rangers supporters gave him a deserved ovation that day, and following in Sandy's footsteps this afternoon is club captain Lee McCullough. The 2019 European Football Champion, Rangers Football Club. Standards and traditions that are the hallmarks of this club, and Sandy's name will forever be associated with Rangers and today's opponent's Hearts, who he also played for and co-managed with great distinction.